Hey everyone, it's Pixelate here, and welcome back to the channel. Amidst the crazy amount of Sims 4 news lately, we have some Paralyzed news to slip in today. Alex took to Twitter not too long ago at 1:09 p.m. today to tweet, "We're excited to welcome a new member on the Paralyzed game team, Christine Paralyzed. You can learn more about her in this public Patreon post. It's because of everyone's help on Patreon that we are able to increase the size of the team. Thanks so much." Well, you heard it here. Paralyzed has a new team member. Moving to Patreon, Alex posts, "Hi, this week something really important happened on the team. We recruited someone new. Christine will be doing a part-time internship on the Paralyzed team for the summer. She will take care of everything related to marketing and communications. So she will work on collecting ideas from everyone, replying to messages, plan and prepare social media posts, and improve our web pages and social media platforms in general. In short, what that means is that with Christine's help, we hope to share more stuff about the game and collect more ideas. It's because of you and your support here on Patreon that we are able to recruit Christine on the team. Your money is directly used to increase the size of the team, and we aim to hire more and more people in the future to help us make Paralyzed the best game it can be." You can follow Christine on Twitter here. That's twitter.com/CritParalyzed. She will also join us on Discord, so you will see her around if you like to hang out there. Last week, we shared a bit more about the team and why we are making Paralyzed. The team and I were so happy to read everyone's story and learn about the passion for simulation games. It really connected with us, and we feel so honored to be able to make a game that appeals to all of you. This is what I love about Paralyzed and the Paralyzed team. Can't you just tell by what I've read so far how passionate this man is? Like, he is so passionate about this game and this project. He started this by himself, and now he has a whole team and a whole fan base. Like, the amount of passion behind this project is just unspeakable. It's huge. And I'm seriously so proud of him and everyone on the team and what they have accomplished so far. So to complete last week's post, here's what Christine wrote about her. "It's time we get to know each other. Like many of you, I was first drawn to Paralyzed because life simulation games were and still are a big interest of mine. I got into The Sims when the first series was released and begged my sister to let me play. Needless to say, I became hooked for life. I absolutely thrived on creating my life and being a troublemaker. As much as I love imagining things, I'm not an artistic person by any means. I can't draw to save my life. So the game became my creative outlet and a place where I could escape real life. And that's exactly how I see it as well. At least that's how I see The Sims. I think my choice of academic field may have been influenced by life simulation games somehow. In university, I decided to study consumer science. I wanted to understand the needs, motives, and personality traits of consumers, or Sims, in order to make them happy. I also wanted to be able to express my creativity, not by building houses or creating characters, but by coming up with new ideas to keep everyone informed and excited. When I discovered Paralyzed, I was instantly impressed. With all of its features, it's dawned on me that my dream game was coming to life, literally me when I found out about Paralyzed 2. However, what really reeled me in was the care that Alex, Roxanne, and Leia have for the game, and also passion, like I said earlier. Slowly, my dream game became my dream internship, and I aim to perpetuate that care in my daily actions within Paralyzed. I'm really excited to join the team and can't wait to see what the future holds. I can assure you, it looks bright for Paralyzed." Well, first off, congratulations on the internship, and second of all, wow, you're joining a pretty awesome team. I envy you right now. But this is exciting, guys. The Paralyzed team is still continuing to grow now with Christine on the team, and Alex has said that he has plans to hire even more people, of course, with the money coming from Patreon. So all of you guys supporting him and the team and the game on Patreon, your money is actually the reason why this team is growing so fast. I will have a link to the Paralyzed Patreon pinned in the comment section below if you would like to support them there. And I'm hoping we see more Paralyzed content soon. Christine is going to be in charge of marketing and communications for like social media and stuff, basically like Alex said before in the article. So hopefully this means that we will see some more content. Alex says in the first paragraph, "What that means is that with Christine's help, we hope to share more stuff about the game and collect more ideas. So there will probably be more teasers and more video clips and stuff coming our way due to the growth of the Paralives team. I will have a link to Christine's Twitter account as well. Go ahead and give her a follow and welcome her to the team and send lots of love her way. I love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you found it entertaining and informative. Of course, if you did, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and add it to your favorites playlist right here on YouTube. Click subscribe to become a supporter and ding the bell next to it to receive notifications for any type of future upload on the channel so that you can be a part of the notification squad. You can follow me on social media that includes Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitch as well. Links are down below. There's also a link to my merch store. 100% of revenue will be donated to COVID-19 relief from now until the end of 2020. Love you guys, and I will see you all next time. So long, and happy simming, and happy para-playing, I guess. Bye, guys.